The Tigers are moving the start time of their game September 10th against the Astros to 6:10 p.m. That's significant for a couple reasons. It's the same night as the Lions season opener on Monday Night Football just across the street. And that day, Justin Verlander is in line to start against the Tigers, which would mark his first outing here since being traded last season.